Ándale, lléguele, lléguele.
Your dad looks good.
Well, he looks good, yeah. Thank God, you know, he looks good, healthy. But I wish he was good inside, because sometimes he's feeling like a lot of pain.
But I'm sure he's happy to see you here. Yeah, he's happy. When you leave the house, Leo, you forget about that. You're alive, you know. If you stay at home, you'd be depressed. You still have the car you bought from Floyd?
I still have it. Right,
you gotta have Floyd sign it. I'm telling you, if you ever sell it, you're gonna flip it.
Yeah, probably when I go, I'll sign it.
What's your next car, do you know?
Right now, I don't really have no car in mind. Probably maybe only like a family car, a Tesla or something like that. But right now, there's nothing. That was always my dream car, and when I got it, I didn't have nothing else in mind.
A very nice car.
¿Te acuerdas cuando peleé en el Stubhub y hice la rhyme?
That's him right here?
But what I do?
When he said when he
it was at the Sean Porter versus Ugas fight. After the fight, when it was really cold, here was that girl Chelsea. I was the dude that busted the flow.
Hey, I thought Ugas won that fight.
Yeah, he did win that fight.
Hey, when you started talking to him about Ryan Garcia.
Yeah.
He started rapping or something.
Yeah. Hey, Ryan's doing his thing? I think he beats Campbell.
Yeah.
A lot of people are doubting him, but
boxing. No, he does. He is young. He's going up there. He got, you know, get more experience, and he'll be better.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.